Hello and welcome to my latest video. This one is about something I've recently learned about myself. So these days we have a lot more access to things online. So whereas before we might not question things or know if they were normal, if other people were going through them or not even think about things that we do, these days like you have a lot more access to information, so you think about things more. And one of the things I find is on Reels, so like on YouTube or TikTok, and videos just come up. And sometimes you'll watch a video and you're like, what? This is me. I never realized this was a thing. So this happened to me recently. I was just scrolling through, I came across the video, and it was this video about eye contact. And it was like, when you're neurodivergent and eye contact is weird and you have to count, and you count like 3 seconds looking away, and then you look back to their eyes, and then you look just past, and you're like, did I look at their eyes too long? Okay, I need to look in their eyes again, look away, and then I'm counting. Okay, look away, three. Okay, look to their eyes. Okay, count to three and you can look away. And I was like, wait, does everyone not do this? Is this not the internal monologue that we all have? We are looking at someone's eyes like, oh, I've been looking at them too long. Oh, this is all good. Okay, look slightly past their shoulder. Slightly past their shoulder. Okay, look at them. Look at them. Okay, you can look totally away. Okay, it's been too long now. Too little eye contact. Look back. Okay, this is way too much eye contact. Like, I didn't realise that wasn't normal. And after talking to my friends, people were like, yeah, that's like a ADHD autism thing. And I was like, oh. Which I've been doing a bit of research into myself recently, and it looks more and more like I may have some labels, which is fine. Which I'm cool. But yeah, I was just really interested, like, to find out something that I thought, you know, like it's an internal head thing. Like, you just think, oh, everyone has this. Obviously, everyone's a bit different, but it's just a normal thing that most of us have. And then to find out that other people are just looking people in the eye, not counting to three, not thinking about where they're looking and strategically moving and keeping track of where they've looked. I was like, mind blown. But yeah, that was my thing I learned recently. And I think a lot more people are discovering that they are have autism or have ADHD now, because there is a lot more media about it and there's a lot more out there. So I think a lot of people have always had it, but a lot of people have been completely undiagnosed because they don't show the signs, or perhaps on the autism spectrum you're right at the low end. But yeah, so a lot more people are finding out now, which I'm totally okay with. Like, I think I probably do, and it's kind of nice to like understand some things that happen, and also to understand my brain. Like, sometimes I've been like, brain, what are you doing? Like, are you crazy? Like, please focus on this, please just focus. And it's like, loo, 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 I'm singing you a song. Or I'll literally be walking around at Tesco and I'll suddenly start singing the song about the bread and the fruit aisle, and I'm like, oh my god, you're in public, like, please be quiet. It just happens. But yeah, so understanding my brain more has definitely been really interesting, and I hope I can continue to find out more. But yeah, if you have also had these sort of things where you've been watching any videos or something and been like, hang on a minute, this isn't normal that I've been doing my whole life, let me know, because I'm very interested to hear all about it.